Zakat is only obligatory on four types of wealth. 1. As-sa'ima, grazing livestock from cattle. 2. That which is grown from the earth. 3. Gold, silver, and other forms of currency. 4. Business merchandise. When it comes to as-sa'ima, grazing livestock, it is based upon the hadith of Anas that Abu Bakr wrote for him, radiallahu anhum. This is the amount of obligatory charity that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam enjoined upon the Muslims, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded his Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. For 24 camels or less, for every 5 camels, 1 sheep is due. If they reach 25 to 35 in number, then a bint makhad, 1 year old she camel, is due. And if one does not have that, then an ibn labun, 2 year old male camel. If they reach 36 to 45 in number, then a bint labun, 2 year old she camel, is due. If they reach 46 to 60 in number, then a hibqa, 3 year old she camel, that is fit for breeding, is due. If they reach 61 to 75 in number, then jalda'a is due, a 4-year-old she-camel. If they reach 76 to 90 in number, then 2 bint labun, 2-year-old she-camel, are due. If they reach 91 to 120 in number, then 2 hiqqa, 3-year-old she-camels, that are fit for breeding, are due. If they exceed 120 in number, then for every 40, a bint labun, 2-year-old she-camel, is due, while for every 50, a hiqqa, a 3-year-old she-camel, is due. Additionally, if one has only 4 camels, then there is no zakat due on them unless their owner wishes otherwise. When it comes to zakat on al-ghanam, which are sheep and goats, if they graze naturally, then if they are from 40 to 120 in number, then 1 sheep is due. If they are more than 120 to 200 in number, then 2 sheep are due. If they are from 200 to 300 in number, then 3 sheep are due. If they exceed 300 in number, then for every 100, 1 sheep is due. If the grazing sheep are less than 40, then no zakat is due on them unless the owner wishes otherwise.